The snow and temperature are always factors in making this decision whether or not to close school. And today the superintendent says it came down to the safety of the roads. Several Northeast Ohio communities are bracing for lake effect snow. While dozens of schools closed Friday, Chagrin Falls remained open.
Districts are very different. You know, a district may have 50 or 60 square miles. We have 13.
Superintendent Dr. Robert Hunt says the decision to stay open was not taken lightly.
Temperature, wind chill, having students, you know, standing outside for the bus, that's one of the factors that plays into it.
About 10 minutes down the road, Kenston local schools closed after officials checked road conditions.
We're a smaller municipality also. We're only 2.5 square miles. We're Bainbridge, Solon, they are a little bigger, but we have the equipment for this, which we're very thankful for.
While decisions to cancel school or stay open can be met with criticism, Dr. Hunt says safety weighs heavily on every call he makes.
By and large, we just do the best we can with the information we can, and you know, hopefully everybody gets in safe.
Dr. Hunt says that many area superintendents are up as early as 4 in the morning to personally check the safety of road conditions before making the decision whether or not to call off. In Chagrin Falls, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.